Everybody, I want to say a huge welcome to the Chill World 2020 Christmas concert this year, and we have got a massive surprise in store for you at the end of the concert, so please, please, please keep watching until the end. Whether it's you sat at home in your living room chilling with a little drink, or whether you might have a chance to watch it while you're in school with your tutors before we break up at the end of the school year, or wherever you happen to find yourselves, I do hope you enjoy it. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to kind of go through the performers and the staff that are involved and say thank you to them, and kind of just explain a little bit about the background towards putting this performance together. First of all, I want to say thank you to my visiting instrumental teachers, because without their input throughout the whole year, and just how they generally nurture our students and bring on their performance standard and their confidence, we wouldn't really have this concert taking place. So I want to say a huge thank you to those teachers. So that is Rosemary Brady, Matt Davis, John Schofield, Nick Clark and Carl Eggleston. And because without you, this just wouldn't be possible. So thank you. We've got a mixed bag for you there. We've got people doing vocal solos. We've got people doing vocal duets, groups. We've also got woodwind duets. And then we've also got people who have then chosen to submit and upload videos from home as well, which is brilliant. We've got some absolutely beautiful performances that will really just make you sit back and think, wow. And then we've got performances where people have tried really hard, me included, and things have gone wrong. We did a year 10 GCSE group performance today of last Christmas, where we have tried so hard to get it right and it went wrong at the end, and it ended up just being a really good laugh. And I want to make a point of saying as well, as a GCSE group, that we didn't get a chance to practice much at all. So well done to all you lot. And we've got some lovely year sevens performing, and we've got staff members performing as well. Included in that also, we've tried to break up the performances with a few Christmas jokes. Quite bad jokes, but they will make you laugh. We were giggling when we looked at the videos earlier. And then finally, as I said earlier, please, please, please do watch until the end, because you will not know this, but Santa did visit Chilwell School quite early on Wednesday morning. I know this because he was in the music block, okay? Santa came to Chilwell. Please watch to the end of the film. Do hope you enjoy it. We are living in some very uncertain times at the moment, and I just think for our health and well-being, it is just really important that this sort of stuff just brings a smile to everyone's faces. I am so, so proud of everyone who has contributed to these performances. Thank you so much. We really, really do appreciate it. And that also includes, of course, the parents that support those students that have been able to take part, because without you, we wouldn't be able to do it. Some other thank yous, obviously, people that do this behind the scenes. So again, that's Mr. Lucas in IT, because without him, we wouldn't be able to put this footage together at all, because I haven't got a clue. I don't know what I'm doing. And again, also another massive thank you to the instrumental teachers and Mr. Widdowson, whose sense of humour has got me through putting all this together. Fantastic. So thank you so much.
Have yourself a merry So here we go, concert goers. A little bit of fun for you to break up the talent that you are being entertained with this evening. Me and Mr. Fendick are going to have a little bit of a joke competition. So we've got to make basically these two young ladies laugh as much as we can with our jokes. So here we go. It's two jokes each, and see who can make the get the biggest laugh. Okay, so here we go. Joke number one.
How do snails keep their shells shiny? They use snail polish.
I don't think you got much of a laugh there. Nail polish. Okay, right, so here's mine. Okay. Why would you invite a mushroom to your party? Because he's a fun guy to be with. Look who's laughing the most. Seriously. Okay, back over to you.
Why don't skeletons fight each other? And that's not Mr. Skeleton either.
Skeleton. Skeleton.
Sorry, I misread that one. I got a bit too excited.
And again.
Why don't skeletons fight each other?
Go on.
They don't have the guts.
You're just not getting it, are you? Okay, so here we go. Okay. Right, here we go. So where do sheep get their hair cut? A bar shop. Oh, you gotta laugh, haven't you? Okay, more a little bit later.
Sing traditional Christmas carol in the bleak midwinter, and I wish you all very peaceful and safe Christmas. Thank you.
What's your famous Christmas cracker joke?
What did Santa do when he went speed dating?
Go on then, what did he do when he went speed dating?
He pulled a cracker.
Yay!
Hello, I'm Rowan and I'm singing Silent Night.
Turn is mine.
Hi everyone, so we've moved into the music block now and we're going to just have another session of joke telling, see if we can make you laugh. We've not got the 2 Year 8 girls with us at the moment, you'll see them in a little while for the next round, but there's just the two of us and you, the audience. So we're going to do 2 jokes each, see what you think to these. First one coming up with Mr. F, here we go.
Why did the thief take a bath?
I don't know, why did the thief take a bath? Any time today.
So he can make a clean getaway.
Oh dear. What do you give a man who has everything?
I don't know.
Antibiotics. Next.
What wobbles as it flies?
I don't know. What does wobble as it fly?
A jellycopter, or even better, Mr. Widdowson.
And he thinks that's funny. What's orange and sounds like a parrot?
I don't know.
A carrot. Okay, thanks for that. I hope you had a bit of a laugh. We'll see you in a moment. Thank you.
melted snowman?
I don't know. What do you call a melted snowman?
A puddle.
Oh my goodness me.
Hi everybody. It's got to Tuesday the 8th of December and we've suddenly realised that we've not recorded anything, have we, sir, yet for the virtual concert. So, hope you enjoy. This one's called In the Bleak Midwinter.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10, listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Those that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's the beat of a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
Thank you.
So everyone, now in an attempt, having tried to make year eights laugh, we've gone as high as we can. We're going to try and now make Mr. Phillips laugh in a little thing we're going to call Laugh Your Head Off. So two or three jokes each, see what response we can get from Mr. Phillips. Here we go. First joke coming up.
Why did the ghost go to rehab?
I don't know. Why did the ghost go to rehab?
He was addicted to booze. You've got the funny one, mate.
Why aren't koala bears actual bears?
I don't know. Why aren't koala bears actual bears?
They don't meet the qualifications.
That's funny, that one.
You again. Oh, this is sad. We're the only ones laughing.
A guy goes into the pet store to buy a goldfish. The salesman asks him, "Do you want an aquarium?" The guy responds, "I don't care what star sign it is."
Okay, next. What do you call the fear of giants?
I don't know. What do you call the fear of giants?
Fifi-phobia.
Yeah, that was
cool. Oh. Struggling here.
What do you call a dog that does magic?
I don't know. What do you call a dog that does magic?
A labracabradoodle.
A labracadabrador.
Was it?
A labracadabrador.
Oh, yeah. I couldn't read his writing. Sorry, everyone.
Well, that got the best laugh so far. What do you call a Frenchman wearing sandals?
What do you call the Frenchman wearing sandals?
Filippi Filoppi. Last one.
I'm out.
Oh, you're out. Okay, I've got one more. Okay, two cows standing in the field. One asks the other, you ever get worried about mad cow's disease? He says, "Why would I? I'm a helicopter."
So how come you've got two of the best ones?
Oh, we did it. Bye-bye, everyone. What do you call a surgeon with eight arms?
I don't know.
A doctopus.
Woo!
Ha 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 ha.
Very good. Thank you.
Okay, so final round of this. And so we basically asked the girls, they're going to take the masks off. We are still socially distancing in case anybody wants to complain. We are fully compliant with government guidance, but we thought it'd be good for you to be able to see their reactions, whether they're actually laughing or not. So here we go. Final round, over to you.
Who, me?
Well, there's nobody else sat there. Off you go.
What do you get if you walk underneath a cow? A pat on the head.
I think we're laughing more than you are. Okay, this is mine. What did baby corn say to mommy corn? Where's popcorn?
This is not funny, are they?
Oh, they are. Right, over to you.
Why do gorillas have big nostrils? Because they have big fingers.
Oh, you got the best laugh there. Okay, so what's brown and sticky? A stick.
I don't know why you've got all the good ones.
I don't think any of them are any good, but I hope you've enjoyed that. Bye bye.
One, two, three.
Thank you. So Miss Effendi, so out of all of those, what do you think was the best joke then?
Oh, the fact that Miss Bradley didn't even include me in the thanks for all the jokes.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh yeah, Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you are awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Oh! Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh, yeah! Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Choo choo and rumpa chum chum. Curly head dolls like Toto and Coo. Elephant boats and kitty cars too. Oh! Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh yeah! Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Christmas song.